I think that I can turn one bubble into two bubbles by blowing it.